All right, Steve, next up, it is Marcus Canty.
I just don't think.
Boy, you got that Bobby Brown energy.
You are one of my final four.
Right now, this is where it begins. Good? Are you ready? Let's do it. I'm not from Hollywood. I'm from Maryland, and my mom gave me 2 years, and it's my last chance, so I gotta come and bring in everything I got.
Take it to church, kid.
Marcus is great. I really love that Marcus put his heart in it,
but this category has the most talent.
I don't know who's going home. I need him to come through for us.
I want to make L.A. Reid proud so much. People dream of moments like this. I'm ready to capture this moment.
Let me love and steal. See, I have danced deep inside your eyes. How can I be
Marcus.
My man.
Marcus, honey, you just make it look too easy. You make it look too easy. I just have one thing to say. You were born to be on that stage.
Thank you so much, Nicole.
I feel like I've been watching a veteran on stage, and you make me all nervous. Like, you're staring at us, and you're connecting with us, and it's like, woo! I love that performance, Marcus. You own that stage.
Thank you so much, Marla.
Own it.
You know, Marcus, I can remember when we met and you were told that you were right at the end of having to make a decision whether to go forward with this or not. I think this, for me, out of the four boys, you're the one who thought this through, understood that there's a $5 million deal here, the Pepsi commercial, and you gave it everything I would have wanted if I was your mentor. LA, I thought it was a brilliant choice of song. And I got to tell you, I don't want to be doing what you're going to be doing in the next 2 minutes.
Simon, thank you, baby. Thank
I you. Like you.
I'm proud.
This is so, listen, you know what? You stepped up to the plate once again. You know I'm a huge fan of yours. We've had lots of conversations, and I've learned things from you, and I think you've learned things from me. But tonight, you know what? You stepped up, and you made me really proud, Marcus.
Thank you, LA. Thank you, man.
Was that enough to put this man through?